Mukhamed Lyushlin, a 29-year-old Kazakh man, is a third-year graduate student majoring in acupuncture and massage at Shaanxi University of Chinese Medicine. Attracted by Chinese culture, Lyushlin came to China to study traditional Chinese medicine in 2015.
就是我家里自己父母试过这个中医，因为我爸之前有身体有些不舒服，他去做过这个针灸，也喝过这些中药，这些的让我就是感觉到就是特别生气嘛。With
the encouragement and help of his teachers, Lyushlin has overcome language barrier and other difficulties, and has gradually found suitable learning methods.
那个咱们咸阳湖那边嘛，那边晚上人家不是去喜欢运动嘛。 对不对? 我就买了两个小凳子, 然后我就放在那儿给人家做那个颈肩保养嘛, 免费做, 因为只要你能体验到很多很多时候的这个颈椎啥的, 能摸出来, 对, 就这样, 慢慢, 能在中国能学中医, 然后能让中国的人给我说, 谢谢, 就是有效果啥, 让我心里真的很舒服, 没有白去学这个东西。
Lyushlin has participated in a number of national-level TCM skill competitions and achieved excellent results. He's now applying to Beijing University of Chinese Medicine for a doctoral degree. He said he wants to promote TCM in Kazakhstan and other countries.
I hope that China and Kazakhstan in this field can communicate more. I also hope that in our region, Hagua那边, 有很多很多人去，再多认可一下，认识一下这个中医，认识一下它的这个厉害，认识一下它的这些就是治疗的效果啥的。